although it may not be live, you know, hey, she can, whatever we're doing during rehearsal, if she want to add it as bloopers, she could. Because I'm sure there's going to be some blooper moments. Maybe you might, you know, fall, like you said, hit the floor.
Yeah, I didn't say me. I said
Nicole. Oh, he just missed. Look, you, it's okay. If you miss me and just want to pick on me today, it's okay. He must miss me, huh?
No, that's why I told you get the...
Yeah, I miss it. And good job. Good job on the front on that show, too. I was cracking up on the baby mama drama.
Me. Right, honey bun. I didn't know that you were here. Look, you know, Hemp is experiencing somewhat of a cash flow problem in the middle of this pandemic. And I can hardly book a photography gig. But I'm telling you, just stay. Have some fun, enjoy yourself. And you know what? If Herschel gives you any problem, speaking any negative stuff, just let me handle him, because you know I got that.
Hello?
Thing though, she just is just for this one particular day. It's not gonna be like an ongoing thing. This is a Christmas special. So right now, her main concern is just trying to make sure she's able to have those who want to be part of it to be part of it, but be able to work around everyone's schedule, because everyone's schedule is different.
Pretty please.
You know you got a freaking vitamin C deficiency. You know.
I tell you, at this point in my life, if I had to choose between having a husband and buying a pair of Nikes, I'd choose Nikes, because they tend to last longer and they can be replaced.
Nicole,
whatever,
you
whatever. I just
want to
do theater. That's all.
Bitch, y'all a bitch.
I'm not sure how Hemp is going to react to this, especially with it all coming along so fast, and how he's going to feel, Alice.
Okay. All right.
Yeah. And you can let Q be the Black Santa. He got the beard, bro.
Yeah.
Ruby, why are you clapping? You know what? I don't understand. You cold-blooded, babe. What they do to you? I mean, they got something on you? I mean, what's going on? She ain't did nothing to bother you. I'm trying to figure out why you trying to break them up.
I didn't see you worried about protecting Louise when you had your tongue down up the road.
Y'all pioneers. All these folks been locked up. Y'all doing live virtual shows. And like, that last show, that's all my girl. So, you know, just lead him in your dust.
Yeah.